Andy McCart, IFL TV, in association with MCK Global. I'm here with undefeated IBO and the Continental Super Lightweight Champion, Jason Easton. How are you, mate?
Good, mate. Good.
Good.
Excited. Training's been really well for me to start, but we only had a few weeks in it, but right now I'm feeling ready to go now. I've had some excellent sparring from Beda and Sam Fincola, coming back further on Friday as well. I'm a great fighter, Jeff Saunders as well, actually. And I sparred with Charlie Flynn as well, so I've had some excellent sparring and I'm feeling good. And the
training camp's been going on already so far, but still 8 weeks out from the
This camp, so alone, has been a massive step up from the last. And it's been tough. I was in the gym this morning, it's like 7 o'clock, putting the work in.
Well, your last fight against Jamoy there was probably your toughest fight to date.
Yeah.
There was a few sort of mistakes made in that fight. Have these been ironed out so far?
Oh, yeah.
Took that on board as a learning curve?
Yeah, we've been right back in the gym, me and Kenny, working right back on the basics. Feet work, hands up, just all the basics, the things that I was making mistakes on in the start of the fight. And it's all coming together nicely. I think my excuse for the start of that fight, I feel my two fights before I'd finished in the second round, so like I'll pace myself for this 12th round, and I knew it was tough and I knew it would take a while to wear him down, and he just come out flying like a war out of hell.
It was a fun fight to be in.
He caught me a few shots, almost falling shots, but like I say, these are things that we've been working on back in the gym, and that's not going to happen the next day.
Well, there's no opponent name for the Olympics.
No, not yet.
I can't ask who it is, obviously.
No, I can't. I'm not allowed to say anything.
A lot of people ask, is it a tough opponent? Is it a step up? And are you defending the IBO?
Oh, yeah, of course. It's always going to be a step up every fight. And I defend the IBO. The boy's tough. He's been in against some really good guys. It should be another exciting, excellent fight, so we'll see.
Okay, obviously, another undercard with Josh Taylor.
Yeah.
Looking at Josh against Vasquez, what do you think of that fight?
I think it's going to be an excellent fight. Obviously, I'm going to back Josh 100%. Josh's my mate, and he's an excellent fighter. I can see him at the top as well. But yeah, it should be a really good fight. I'm excited for it. Vasquez has been in against some top names.
You're looking at Vasquez right now. Is that the guy that you want to be facing in not too distant future?
Whoever Billy puts in front of me, if a name comes up, then I'm back in the gym training hard for it, preparing myself, making sure I'm ready for it. So yeah, I'm confident going against anyone. To put a name in front of him, I'm going to train and work hard for it anyways. I'm there, I'm training hard in the gym to prepare to fight, so regardless
I'll
make sure I'm ready.
Good stuff. Well, we'll let you go, Jason. Thanks for doing this live on TV, and good luck.
No worries, mate. Thanks very much.